There are a number of factors that affect the chances for IVF success. In general, younger women will be more successful than older women. Women with lots of eggs remaining in their ovaries do better than those with a low reserve of eggs. Women who have a normal weight for their height have higher live birth rates than very thin women or very heavy women. What about previous pregnancies? If you've had a baby previously, either on your own or with a previous fertility treatment, will you have a higher chance for a live birth with IVF? Stay tuned and find out. This is seemingly a very easy question to answer, but surprisingly, there isn't a lot of data out there. Perhaps the best information comes from the United States IVF database. This shows that for women under the age of 45, having one or more previous live births was associated with a 2 or 3% higher chance for a successful live birth from an IVF cycle. You'll notice that this graph is from 2009. A few years later, they provided us with some additional information. In this graph from 2014, we can see that the impact of one previous live birth separate from the impact of two or more previous live births. Having one or more previous babies was still associated with a higher chance for a successful IVF, and this was true in all age groups. You'll notice that in some age groups, having multiple previous children was not associated with as high a chance as with one previous child. This may just be a statistical quirk, but we really don't know why previous deliveries are more successful. It is especially puzzling when you consider that many of those deliveries were by cesarean section, and IVF success rates in women with a previous cesarean section are lower than when women have had a vaginal delivery. Nonetheless, our Infertility TV bottom line is this: when doing IVF, women who have had a previous delivery will have a slightly higher chance for a successful IVF, somewhere around 2 or 3% better. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, IVF1.com, where you can become a patient.